Well, it's a big crowd in, and about, I'd say, 35 to 40,000 already as the Openers come to the crease. An edge, and it goes for four. No luck for India. They're bowling beautifully.
In the air and into the gap. Oh, boy, that's unlucky. They've taken the third slip out, moved the third slip into second gully, and the ball has gone exactly to where third slip would be standing. Oh, he's hit that one nice and firmly. That will go all the way to the boundary. Again, pitched up, inviting the drive.
Oh, yeah, great shot, great shot. Just a touch short from Ganguly.
Well, I think he got a bit of bat on that. Back for the second. And so that's Matthew Hayden registering his half century.
Yeah, he churns it out, the big Queenslander. Continues to make big scores, and look at that confusion in the outfield. Not the start India wanted, but certainly the start Australia were after. No wicket for 118.
Oh, and it's down. Kumble in the gully.
Fine shot. A perfect on drive. Hayden gets the red glance away. He's into the 90s.
Matthew Hayden loves the Boxing Day Test match. It is not a love that goes unrequited. That is some hundred. Some moment for Melbourne to enjoy.
Got to love how the senior players in the Australian cricket team are getting better with age. Phenomenal, the runs that Matthew Hayden churns out these days. The hunger. It never wilters.
That is it. Matthew Hayden has gone. Zahir Khan is a wicket taker. And he has the wicket, the Matthew Hayden wicket. Oh, we got a game here at the Melbourne Cricket Ground.
Well, it just lobbed up, didn't it? It seemed to me that he stopped his shot. Gave it a little punch, really. And have a look at them. The Indians are very, very happy with that.
Terrific innings from Matthew Hayden, 183 balls for his 124. Australia 5 for 241.